The project's on the corner of 14th Street and Peachtree, which has been known to be probably one of the busiest intersections in the city of Atlanta. The congestion, the traffic, the pedestrians, it's nonstop all day long that we have to contend with. The barricade plan, the logistics plan was all discussed with the owner, with our team, and came up with the most feasible plan for not only life safety, we had the fire marshal approve it, but to keep them safe, keep the flow of traffic going in and out of the building, building tunnels for them to enter and exit, keeping them safe, you know, to get the job done. Working around the restaurant, there's language written in their lease that they are to be in a quiet, enjoyable atmosphere, which is typical in most leases nowadays. It's just careful coordination and communication and constantly walking the job and making sure when that restricted time is approaching that we have reminded our partners again that, you know, we got to shut down for a couple hours and then we can resume. Part of building 100 that we're getting close to getting ready to turn over, the part of that scope was completely remodeling the entire lobby. The elevators all stay in service. We're just putting new skin on them. We're you know, refreshing the whole lobby, new tile. Well, we've got to demo the old tile, but we can't shut the elevators down. So we have to have, there are six phases for that one lobby out there that we have to do to keep life safety, keep the 800 to 1,000 people still flowing up and down the tower, keep their business going. So we're having to work around that. We have to do it at night. We can't do it during the day. There's just too many people. So it's been a real challenge to stay on track with those obstacles in front of us. But they hired us as the professionals to figure it out. I mean, in a nutshell. And that's what we're doing. You know, we love a challenge.